welcome back to my YouTube channel, your ultimate guide to acing physiotherapy licensing exam. Are you preparing for Pearson or Prometric exam in 2025? If yes, then you have clicked on the right video. Today I'm going to break down the most important topics you need to focus on to ace these exams. Before we dive into these topics, a quick reminder, if you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. This channel is your pathway to a successful career in physiotherapy. If you find this video helpful, give it a like and let me know in the comments which topics you'd like me to cover in future lectures. Let's grow together. So the first one is convex-concave rule or concave-convex rule, plan and axis, PNF techniques, gait analysis, clinical conditions and assessments including fractures of the upper limb, Parkinson's disease, range of motion, Ashworth scale and MMT manual muscle testing. Advanced and unique topics including fractures of the arm, forearm and elbow, knee joint injuries, eccentric and concentric muscle contraction, piriformis syndrome and March fracture, pelvic floor muscles, paraffin wax temperature, ultrasound therapy, special population and critical care, pediatric reflexes and milestones are very important, facial palsy management, cardiac rehab phases are also very important, nerve injuries very important, chest deformities. So these are the topics that may be roadmap to success. Stay tuned for detailed lectures on these topics. Like, comment and subscribe for more.